So this is 250 watts now. It's very hot. Okay, I can keep my hand in here, and it's okay. The closer I get to it, you cannot stay there too long. Okay. So whenever you put this like this to get melted, then you can take this and go lower a little bit. And then you clamp it. Okay? When you see it starting to melt, then you put it up so you can work it. But tomorrow when we start doing this, or tonight, later, you're not gonna put this and sit down and just wait for it. You're gonna put it in the microwave it, get it nice and soft, and then you put them in here. Because you might need two or three pieces. Okay, so you might put two that are kind of melted and one that is like this. Okay, the least amount of pieces in here is the best. Why? The longer I have this open, first it gets humidity, and secondly, just get hot, heat and heat. There's telling that some sugars, you're gonna try to spread them and they look kind of like crystals all over, or they even break too fast, or they look like taffy. When they look like taffy, that's trash. You can even use that one for pouring, okay? I don't need this one right now. But what I'm gonna show you, I just put it under the heat, man. Not too close. I need to melt this evenly. This is a very long piece. But I can tell already it's bending. I'm not touching it. See that? That's good. Now, you guys saw the cage outside already? There's some fans, little fans, and there's gonna be a fan by you that you can just put them down so they stay in their shape faster. Can do the same thing with these pieces and save it. Alright. Now I don't want you guys to do this today or tomorrow. This is like the last few days. Learn first how to work.